Good day, everybody. This is Call Krista, OIC Real Estate Services. And the tip today has to do with when you're going to buy a parcel of land to build a house on. Some of the things that we want to talk about are, where are the utilities? How are you going to do the utilities? Is it a property that's going to require a septic system, or will it be able to hook into the sewer system? The reason that this came up is because I have somebody looking at a parcel of land, and as we were looking at it, we didn't know where the utilities were in place. Now, it said that the utilities were at the street, but where they were looking to build the house, that meant that they were going to have to search where that utility service was and then determine how they're going to put the property together, because they want to build a house and they also want to build a shop. The cost of doing stuff like that can be exponential depending upon where the utilities themselves are at. The other thing too is, can you tie into existing utilities, or do you have to create your own? So in this situation, the gentleman found out that the parcel of land he was looking at already had a sewer system in place to the actual property line. The reason that's important is that saves a tremendous amount of money. Anytime you have to go into the street, that opens up a whole can of worms that you just don't even want to start at. So, your tip of your day is, if you're looking at land and looking to build something, make certain that you scope out not just the land itself, but the additional expenses affiliated with how to improve the land to prepare it to be ready to build on. This is Call Krista, OIC Real Estate Services. Hope you found this helpful. If you're a subscriber on our YouTube channel, then ring the bell. If you're not, subscribe and then ring the bell. We love being your real estate resource. We're here to help you see your dreams come true. Have a great day. Bye.